Role of ADH. Now, the role of ADH in regulating water content of the blood is very important. Now, water absorption occurs along the nephron tubules in the kidney. The control of water reabsorption by the tubule is an example of negative feedback. Now, if the water content of the blood is too high, then less water is reabsorbed. If it is too low, then more water is reabsorbed. This is controlled by the hormone ADH, antidiuretic hormone. Now, the pituitary gland in the brain constantly releases ADH. How much ADH is released depends on how much water the kidney needs to reabsorb from the filtrate. ADH affects the permeability of the tubules to water. Now, if the water content of the blood is too high, the pituitary gland releases less ADH, which leads to less water being reabsorbed in the tubules of the kidney. Now, as a result, the kidney produces a large amount of dilute urine. If the water content of the blood is too low, the pituitary gland releases more ADH, which leads to more water being reabsorbed in the tubules of the kidney. As a result, the kidney produces a small amount of concentrated urine.